make sure they're still upright. Don't judge a book by its cover. If it's weird, oh yes! No friend can't get a tailor of reality. Man, these guys are reaching deep into their bag of monster tricks. And here comes my Keppel Rockstar Energy sponsor, Ryan Dunn, tailor to get the party started to a monstrous lovely speed grab. The best in the world, you guys are an absolute treat. Tonight, again, lots of energy, positive messages, be nice, literally just be nice. But life is a marathon, don't let a speed bump take you out for the long run. Oh my goodness! 360 downside, Taylor. What do you guys think of coaching craft today? Yes? Unbelievable riding from all of us in the main game. Drops Anthony again. Find this man after the show, get his autograph, give yourself a free hot dog from leadership, solid three table. That is awesome. Fold it and hold it. Make some noise around me if you guys had a good time with him today. Unreal stuff. And in touch, Mr. Mike Calvary, San Diego's finest. Oh my goodness, that was a monster air to the box. Folks, oh, you're not going to believe me, but we've got more. Do you want to see our grand finale? Yeah. You haven't seen nothing yet. Do you want to see our grand finale? Yeah. Yeah. All right. Well, we're going to make that happen right now again. Please, kids, remember, we're here for a positive message. Spread niceness. It's really bad with you. Like, if you have 24-hour olive oil positivity, the next 30 days of your life is impacted by that. Try it. 24 hours of just being nice to everybody. Smiling as much as you can. Being helpful. Picking up trash. That's tight. Trust me, life gets better. 30 days will be effective. That's everyone's homework. Yours too. Who's ready for the grand finale? Next, so boys, we're going to start with Dan. He's one of my favorite human beings in the world. He's going to be married here in a second. Talk to him on tour, but let's see how he finishes. That is crazy! Is that a unicycle? What is that thing? Make noise if that's impressive, yes? Yes. When you're pretty good, you're going to be driving around into that maneuver. That hitchhiker not going backwards because apparently going forwards wasn't hard enough. That makes no sense. And back around to it. Make some noise for David now as a person to you. Goodness, rolling! I can't tell you how strong you have to be to make that happen. That is one of the hardest tricks ever. One more, no mods. Kids, do you want to see Dane's final stunt? Yes or no? Dane, they said yes. Here we go. Whiplash. Tire down. Tire down. Tire down. Let's see where he goes with it.